Woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get going then.
Don't forget your parts!
These old ruins are riddled with puzzles and traps.
Doors were all open last time.
Huh. Interesting. Those puzzles were no match for our wits.
Our wits? Knack was the one that solved it.
Yeah.
Most impressive.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Is the statue really that special?
Can't be sure yet. I'm counting on you, Knack.
Keep it going!
Just a little more! Try the chain!
Thank you.
That'll do it.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
He's so fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
And the High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
How come I've never heard of them?
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars. Amazing.
Oh. There's more amazing up ahead. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So, that statue of Marius was a major find, huh?
Indubitably. I can't wait to tell my archaeologist friends about it.
Watch your head, buddy. Thanks, Knack.
Finally. It's just through here.
Explorers first.
Surprise! It's cool, isn't it? What's wrong?
It's a battlefield, Lucas.
Yeah, from like 2 billion years ago.
I'm with your uncle on this one.
Oh, well, you two, come on. They probably haven't moved since that rock war.
Crystal war.
Whatever.
Maybe he's right. These things are dead as doornails.
Well, these doornails were once the vanguard of the Goblin army.
Were.
I guess.
Cool. Still cool, but... Knack!